This simple olive oil cake is the perfect dessert for any occasion. Instead of using butter, we're using really good quality olive oil. And truthfully, I think that olive oil cake is a sleeper and very underrated. One of you foodies had inspired me to make this, and not too long ago, I also discovered a gluten-free olive oil cake at a cafe and have been obsessed ever since. When you bite into it, it offers a rich, moist texture with a subtle flavor of olive oil. It's truly unique in having the balance of sweetness and depth of the Greek yogurt and lemon zest that we put in. Believe it or not, this requires just one mixing bowl and a cake pan or two. It's as easy as whisking all the ingredients in the large mixing bowl that I've listed down below. Line the cake pan with parchment paper and coat with olive oil and pour the batter evenly. Once done baking, I know it'll be tempting because it was for me, but you're gonna have to cool it down for about half an hour before ready to serve. With Valentine's Day around the corner, here are my attempted strawberry hearts, dust with a generous amount of powdered sugar, and I hope you foodies enjoy.